I need to learn how to care for my hermit crab.